Welcome to Back to Basics. If you manage applications or databases, you will have to deal with database migrations from time to time, depending upon the need and the reasoning. This could be triggered by modernizing an application or business growth requiring modern database or maybe data center lease, etc. Today, I will share a solution pattern to both migrate and modernize your database. Let's dive in. Replatforming, also referred as lift and reshape, involves migrating an application and database to cloud while introducing some level of cloud capability optimization. An example of this is migrating your on-prem Oracle database to Amazon RDS or Oracle in AWS cloud. Your application and Oracle database resides in corporate data center. You will have to configure the network connectivity to allow migration traffic between your corporate data center and AWS cloud. You can consider this form of offline database migration when service downtime is not a primary concern. Under this option, the database updates are least frequent with test and development applications. You can stop application writes to the source database to avoid any unexpected changes. You can also choose to use a server instance in corporate data center to export database configuration files and data. I recommend using an Amazon Elastic Compute EC2 instance due to the options to optimize cost and performance. For example, you can select an EC2 instance sized to the load of native database tools. Using the native database tools, you can restore data to the target Amazon RDS cluster. Now, once your data is fully migrated, you wrap up this migration process by changing the connection string in the application to point to the RDS cluster. Production workloads require your services to be highly available. Now, migrating a production database workload also requires you to minimize the business disruptions by keeping the service online as much as possible. Now, to do this, you can use homegrown scripts or third-party tools to replicate data while keeping the database service running. But this can lead to the script breaking due to the necessary database changes. In addition, the third-party tools themselves require periodic updates. What if you can create a reliable online database replication without handcrafting scripts or self-managing the replication tool itself? Now let's take a look at an online database migration using AWS Database Migration Service, DMS. DMS is a managed service that helps you migrate databases to AWS services efficiently and securely. It performs a full load of data from your source Oracle deployment to your RDS for Oracle cluster. It then can be switched to change data capture, that is CDC mode, to replicate any changes. After that, you then change the application endpoint to RDS cluster. With this replatforming migration strategy, you can take advantage of AWS's fully managed database services. You can focus on optimizing application services without having to manage the underlying database engine and infrastructure services. What if you want to improve agility, performance, and scalability of database services with no database licensing cost? For this, you can leverage the refactoring option. With database refactoring, you move a database and modify its architecture by taking full advantage of cloud-native features. Your source and target database engines will differ. This is also known as heterogeneous database migration. For example, migrating your on-prem Oracle database to Aurora PostgreSQL. Under this path, you break free from proprietary licenses. You can apply modifications to your application and choose to further modernize your monolithic application by breaking it down into microservices that access their own database schemas. Now let's take a closer look at this process. Your application continues to write to the source Oracle database. On an EC2 instance, you install and configure AWS schema conversion tool to convert your existing database from one engine to another. Your current database schema may be using packages and features that cannot be directly converted to the target database engine. By using SCT, you can run a database migration assessment to gain a good understanding of your source and target database engines before conversion. When ready, you convert the database schema and deploy the converted schema directly to the target Amazon Aurora database cluster. So using AWS Database Migration Service, you perform a full load of data from your source Oracle deployment to your Aurora database cluster and then switch to change data capture mode to replicate any changes. After that, you change application endpoint to Aurora database cluster and you are done. You may find different schema complexities among your existing databases and some aspects of schema conversion may require manual intervention and adjustments. You can refer to AWS migration playbooks that detail incompatibilities and similarities between two databases for guidance. So in this episode, we explored a common solution pattern that allows you to migrate and modernize database services on AWS. With this solution pattern, you can implement replatform and refactor migration strategies for your databases. Check out the links in the description for more details. And thanks for watching Back to Basics. See you next time.